see that it should come out just about right. That's not bad, and I may have some tweaking to do once I get each half glued up. Okay, that one's done. There's the rocket. I should have cut these to length before I started the glue up process. Starting at 150. Thank you. That is what I did not want to happen. Only thing hurt is my pride.
This is Christopher Matt. I'm going to the inside of the box. I'm going to the reason I'm going to the box. I'm going to the inside already. And I'll probably get this with the coach. Again, this is going to be Matt. It's going to be Matt. And I'll keep the coach on this as well. I'll just grab him in this room. Okay, so I've got two coaches probably on here. Set that something even. Now put a little thing on it for a clamp. Put some blue around here. I'm staring at me. I'm going to make pretty. There's no squeeze out. Oh, yeah. There we go.
So here it is, my beads of courage box. On the inside reads, each bead marks your journey, each one giving honor and acknowledgement to your story. Your beautiful story of courage that you can tell the world by holding up your strand and not speaking a word. And that came from some Beads of Courage site that I found. And the one in the bottom of the lid I wrote, and it says, my prayer for you is a simple one. May God continue to give you the strength and courage you have shown on your path, a path many wouldn't be strong enough to handle. This box is but a humble token that I hope brings you joy. And I hope those are appropriate.